idea for me very early on was I want to use the body as a found object. Here is this thing that I actually happen to inhabit. Can I treat that as a found object? I didn't ever want to make another body. It seemed to me absurd, you know, I've got one already, let's use it as the tool, as the subject, as the material. Furthermore, I could work on it from the inside without worrying about what it looks like particularly, but concentrating on what it feels like.